Are you tired of trying to popcorn stuff to yourself and having it fly all over the place like this? Here's a really easy trick to popcorn stuff to yourself without it flying everywhere. First, you just have to drop all on something. This could be berries, fiber, literally anything in your inventory, and just hit drop all so it makes a bag underneath you. You also need to make sure you're crouching. Next, just hit take all on whatever you're trying to pick up. Then you just press O to popcorn it to yourself. Once you've popcorned everything out of your inventory, just hit take all again and popcorn that and just keep repeating the process until it's all gone. Now you just exit your inventory and you'll see that all of the bags you've just been popcorning are stacked neatly inside the bag that you dropped all on, and you can just press F to pick it all up. It'll look like everything flies all over the place for half a second, but as long as you aren't slot capped, it'll all go into your inventory. If you learned something new, then smash the like button and subscribe for more ARK quick tips.